Insta360 One X2, is it better to record in H265 or is it better to record in H264? Let's find out. As you can tell, the H265 has a much higher bitrate, but I can't see a difference. Tell me what you think.